What is up, my Nip Nation? Welcome back to some more UFC 4. That is right, we are hopping back in the saddle again, and we are going to be getting one step closer to becoming the UFC light heavyweight champion. Let's go. So we accepted a fight offer for Alexandre Pollard, 23-6-1, 204, with a 70-inch reach. So he's got a little bit of reach on us. That's okay. We're going to learn about him first. We're going to go through some training. Overall, 1.5 stars. He's a kickboxer. As you know, if you watched the last video, I decided to go with more of a balanced character. So let's go ahead. Land combinations. Let's get our training in. Alright guys, so we have made it to fight week. Now it is time to go up against our opponent, Alexandre. For my training, I did a lot of kickboxing. He's a kickboxer. I did a lot of Muay Thai. I wanted to learn. Wanted to adjust. And plus I realized, if you do the same training over and over again, you go up in like your evolution points. And so I feel like that's kind of the fastest way to level up. Like level up your character too. I put some perks into my kick speed, my punch speed, and my chin. So basically, I'm just trying to be fast and be able to take some hits. His methodology coming in here tonight,
he'll try to keep the fight on the feet. And that's why we tune in, right? That's why we tune in. We tune in to see guys that are dynamic. We tune
all right. Speed. We tune in for give him a little pat down. Check his face. The ability to set traps, the ability to find the jab. Won 11 of the last 12 fights via KO. Okay. He truly uses all right, I don't want to see him. I don't want to see him anymore. I'm tired. I'm ready. There we go. Do the flex. Hit him with the... I'm ready. Bro, why are you shooting? He's popping shots. Challenges get tougher. We'll see what he can do with it here tonight. Obviously, he made a ton of noise in that aforementioned UFC debut. Ooh.
Oh my god, how did that taste? Wow, that was an uppercut. Can I get you in for it? Yep. Give me those. Oh, you're... I just broke your rib cage. All right.
Ooh, bro, you are not blocking.
Look at the angle of that nice body.
Oh, how did that miss? That should have connected.
Just misses with the jab there.
Okay. No, we're good.
Oh, really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block those shots coming his way.
He does a great job of blocking all incoming strikes.
Oh, that was a big...
You're taking me down? Okay.
That's gonna break him.
No, it's not. I'm not broken.
To his feet. Very nice. Big punch lands.
Ooh.
To the top.
Okay.
How's he gonna follow this one up?
With a couple knees to the...
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Okay.
All right, single collar tie now. Staying busy here in the clinch.
I did not mean to clinch him, though. That part was an accident. Ooh.
Ooh.
punch so far here.
That is his best punch. He finds it from so many different positions, and he can find that uppercut for both sides of the body.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Ooh. Okay. Okay, Alexandre. I see you. Let me get that sprawl. Let me get that sprawl. Let me get my get up. And let me get out of this. Let me get out of it. Ooh. 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 Ooh, good body kick. Good body kick. I keep trying to do haymakers and I'm... Like that. There we go. Okay. I feel like my stamina is just...
Big uppercuts already. I will bet you $1,000 he sets it up again here.
Okay, hold on. Let me...
That uppercut is coming. And when it lands, it's going to land...
Oh, okay. Let's go. Pound it. Pound it. Pound it. Pause. I'm sorry, Alexandre. I had to do it to you. I had to. Let's see it. Let's see it. Glow. Yep. And. Oh. You hit him with the. Hello. Yes, sir. I'm a winner. Ooh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Beautiful. That is a beautiful head kick. Man. He was doing well. He was doing well. I'll give it to him. He was doing well. Was that a round one? That was a round one knockout. That was a round one. That's what I like to see. That's the work I like to put in. I like to put in them round ones. Got some hair on my arm. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Yep. Yep. Not only do you get the thank win, you.
You also most times walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
Oh man. That'd be nice. I could use a $50,000 bonus check right now. I think most of us could. Offer, let's check it. Okay, I'm not even going to try no I am. Guillerme Gonzalez, I see you. I see you. I will accept that fight offer. I am not backing down. Not one fight. Let's watch some tapes. Let's watch some tapes. I'm going to keep you guys to watch the tapes with me, and then I'm going to throw you into a montage. Okay, he's jiu-jitsu. He's a ground guy. He's a ground guy. Most dangerous moves. Okay, so... All right. You know what time it is. Guys, so we are here back at fight week, about to go up to Guillerme. First I got to put in my fighter evolution points. I'll probably just kind of do what I did last time. Let's get some speed in. All right, and wow, okay, we're done. I did learn a new move. I learned a spinning elbow, just a ta, you know, so. We're going to try to test that out, see how our luck goes against the blah, 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 blah. We're going to try to test that out and see how our luck goes against that. UFC light heavyweight division. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Light heavyweight collision. That is, yes. All right. Let's get our power moving. Ooh, killing it. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Yeah, bro. Okay, I see you. Ooh. 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 Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. How did that feel? Back to the feet. Get out of the clinch. Get out of the clinch. Don't let him drop you. Don't let him drop you. Don't let him drop you. Staying upright on that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Bro, you are your face. Get up, get up, get up.
Oh, he might be out.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh my God. Oh my good. How did he should have been slept. My man should have been slept. Okay, let's get in the backside. The pause. But let's get up. Okay.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Oh, what? Get out of there. Get out of that. Get out of that. Get out of that. Bro, I'm just going to keep landing these. Oh! Yep, saw that coming. All right, get me in my half guard. Give me my full guard. And I probably... No, I don't think there's any way I'm going to be able to hold an armbar against this guy. Oh, yep, yep, yep. Can I get on that? Can I get on that real quick? Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let me get my... All right, get up. Get up, get up. Ooh, I almost walked into that. Almost, but not quite. No, sir. No, sir. No cigar. How did that? Oh, my God. Nope. Okay. Yep. Never mind. You got it. I'll give it to you. Woo! Bro. Oh, my God. Get. Oh, my God. He is just... tossing me right now, bro.
He's gonna try to control him, then find a submission.
Oh, and he escapes up to his
don't let him do it. Don't let him do it. Don't let him do it to you. Don't let him do it to you. Thank you. Thank you.
Left right combo is good.
Again. Back into this position.
Ooh.
Nice head kick.
Who are you asking me to? I'm not giving him a. I'm not double legging him. I am not double legging him. I don't know who's trying to tell me that. Unless they're trying to tell him that. And time's up.
What is this kick?
Oh, controller. That was good. I had him though. Like, he is not doing well. Look at that. He literally, this man, turned into a statue. He just turned into a statue. That's a broken neck. I don't care what anyone says. I either dislodged every vertebrae in your spine, or your neck is broken. Like, there we go. I served him. He's eating these. Trust me. He's eating these. Are we winning with another ground and pound? Potentially. No. Apparently not. Okay. Let me get on a back mount. Pause. I don't want to. Oh, he's back mount. Oh, no. He's going to get me in a. Okay. There we go. Why is the only. Thank you. Thank you. Posture up. Don't let him do it. Don't let him do it to you. He's doing it to you. Don't let him. Okay. No, don't let him push you. He's pushing you. What is going on with my headset? Let's... Oh, bro. This is a good fight. This is a good fight. Oh! Got the ankles. Trying to take those? Trying to be the ankle breaker himself? I don't think so. Oh, let's go. Can I finish this? Can I? Oh my God, bro. You are just, you do not want to be done. You do not want to be done. I am feeding you breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and you're asking for seconds. Okay, get him. Nope, don't let him do it. Don't let him do it. Okay, and get up. Thank you. Thank you. Get up. Thank you. All right, and get him off. Okay. I'm paying. Bro, he did not.
Gas tank is this low, you gotta find times to try to preserve that energy.
I feel like, should I try to clinch him?
You can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you gotta get out to space.
Whoa! Oh,
and just like that,
oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that was
even DC said, oh my goodness. Wow. He did not. You want to know why I know he didn't see it coming? Because that wasn't even the move I intended to do. He didn't see it coming because I didn't even see it coming. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. That was amazing. That was amazing. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Clap it up. All right, let's accept our next contract. Let's go ahead and see who we're fighting. Fight offer. Minotauro. Okay. All right, let's accept that. 4 weeks. I'm down. However, I am going to end the video there, guys. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like. Subscribe if you want to see more. It would mean a lot to me. I promise these aren't going to be the only videos I'm posting. These are just really easy videos that I enjoy. It's a game I enjoy playing, and it's something I can do quick. I can edit it, and I can get it up. Kind of stick with the schedule with these. I do have more in the works, though, so just stay tuned. Look out for those. I love you guys so much. Once again, thank you, and I hope to see you all in the next video. I appreciate it.